We'll show you the demonstration of ECHO IFT therapy unit. Attach the IFT wires from the back side. Attach vacuum cups and wires. On the unit. It has two modes, continuous and pulse. By default, it is set on continuous mode. Now twist the knob to control vacuum. Now we will show you how it works on pulse mode. Demo is completed. Thank you.